awe animals.
Monster-sized alligator roams Florida golf course. It looks like a scene out of Jurassic Park. A reptile so massive in size it couldn't possibly be real. But believe it or not, it is. The man who captured it on tape, golfer Charles Helms, was putting around Buffalo Creek Golf Course in Florida when he and his buddy caught sight of the gator, which they estimate to have been about 15 feet in length.
I think that's two guys in an alligator suit.
Helms posted this video to Facebook on May 25th. The men tried to get as close to it as possible to show just how huge the gator was. But while it's an eye-opening sight to most, the staff at the golf course claim this big lug's been around for a long time and doesn't seem to disturb the peace. One employee reportedly said he's more like a mascot for the golf course. By the looks of him, he's probably pretty old and has been eating well throughout his life. Healthy male American alligators in Florida have been known to reach sizes of roughly 15 feet in length and weigh in at close to 1,000 pounds. No one at the course is worried about him, but if you spot him, it still couldn't hurt to keep some distance when taking gator selfies.